Hello and welcome to Gamers. My name is Borek and this is another episode of 7 Days to Die, Starvation Mode. In the previous episode we went to the trader Joel's, well actually that Bob's, because there was a trader Bob over there, and yeah, unfortunately we didn't go to the gauges. So in today's episode we will be hopping on our lovely bike and transferring, oh shit, there's a snake, and we're gonna be moving over there to the west. Let's hope that we'll find something cool over there. Maybe somehow we can go around here somewhere. Yes, at least that's the plan. So yeah, I will be traveling. Oh shit, oh shit, oh piss off, piss off, piss off. God damn it. Stupid spider. Oh, oh shit. Oh, not good, not good. Ah, come, piss off. Man, he did hurt me quite badly. Now, I will be traveling due west because a little beast told me that there might be something interesting due west. So I am honestly want to check it out, but there's something interesting. And just a camp. So I shall be traveling due west and hopefully I will find something cool. So, told you that we're gonna find something cool, and there is a town over here. Unfortunately, on the way here, I met shitloads of spiders, and nothing special. Well, I saw one scorpion, but we have T90 over here that we can search. Holy shit, Browning MG receiver. That's the third one that we will possess, and that is really awesome. So the plan is to find something cool. Like alligator that we can run over. Unfortunately, I've missed that one. And maybe there's gonna be a shop called Working Stiffy. And hopefully I will find... Oh shit, look at that. There are two pipes. The spider pipes over there. We're not gonna be messing around with them. And let's hope that we'll find a Working Stiffy. So I shall go around the city. And then as soon as I uncover everything, I will let you guys know what I have found. Alrighty, so far I have found this Kraken book, Ostrich Hotel. There is Pop and Pills over there that I'm not too interested in, but the Kraken book I won't miss. What was that? Medical scissors. Oh, well, okay, fair enough. The lady over there is going berserk. Quite strange. But you, on the other hand, you are too interested in me. Right, eggplant seed. Well, we have found eggplants already. I'm gonna take those empty jars with me. Just because. And we have some visitors, neighbors, who decided to come here and say hello. Right, fantastic. Sham sandwich. No, thank you. I won't take that with me. Well, actually I did, but you get my gift. Now, there's the welcoming party. I guess this town is really, really eager to meet me. Now, I need to make myself another bat. And I need to do it like ASAP. What was that? Sparkling wires, electric spill, and I told you that we need to go in here. So I'm going to read that. And now, electric spear. Now we are able. Electric, I said. We can make electric butt. With, what the hell? Oh, and electric spear. Fantastic. And I think we have everything we need. So probably we will be heading back home soon to check those things out, because if you have seen some footage of the starvation mod, I mean the modder's introduction to the series, probably you have seen people using those electric bats and electric spears quite effectively. Right, so I am really eager to craft that one, but first let's loot this Kraken book and let's see what we can find over here. Maybe some pistols in the toilet? Nope. Unfortunately not this time. Maybe something in the trash? Always check the trash can. always do that. Right, so we have some bookshelves. Oh, and Forza magazine. Ooh, recipe for... What? I don't need that, so why would I need this? Well, okay, fair enough. 44 Magnum. It is unlocked, so I can... Can I really assemble it? So how come I can do that? I didn't knew that you can find books to assemble those things. Right, eggplant, thank you, no thank you. Because there is a weapons workbench that you should use to assemble weapons and disassemble them as well. Right, so we have found another crossbow. I have seen a crawler out there and MacDiver's book. Fantastic, but nothing major. Nothing major. Right. What do we have over here? More paper. Well, paper, of course, is good because we definitely will be making those shotgun shells. I don't know why I'm not carrying the shotgun with me. Probably because I'm too lazy. Kill the Wabby challenge. Thanks. So there is a challenge to kill some rabbits, although I'm not good with that, but maybe someday we will do that. So as you can see, we have got loads of paper, which of course is a good anyway, because I don't think we can actually craft the paper in this mode instead of Valmod. That is already uncovered. Right, so let's see if we can find something over here. Maybe I definitely will be traveling back home during the night time. Oh, look at that scavenger level went up. Fantastic. We'll be heading back home because we need to make those electric bats and electric spears. Now, I do know that already, but you know, increase your skills is always good to learn a few more recipes. Come on. And I do know that as well. Fantastic. Oh, that's a crappy basket, so I'm gonna scrap that. I'm gonna scrap this because I want to save on space. And just scrap that. Let's go in here. That unfortunately is locked, but the doors are no match for our 508 Tomahawk, which is really cool, really fast, and I love this type of weapon. Right, in here, one hit, and poof, off we go. Don't tell me, yes, blue denim pants, fantastic. Now we can have another guard. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And probably we will have a guard with SMG on the other side, just because. Oh, I think there is a roaming horde outside. Which, of course, is not good. Ooh, look at that. I knew that already. Right, I'm not going to be going outside. I mean, to the roof? Maybe I should. But on the other hand, well, I don't know. I love those spears. And I hope that electric spears will be as good as those guys. Right, so probably... See you later, lady. Give me the food, please. The food. Right, I might hit the police station over there. Because we might find some gun parts over there. Ah, that's untouched. Let's go over here. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. Oh shit. That's a... Oh man, chills are going through my body. Shit, dude! That is fucking insane. Are you seeing that? I've heard that they exist, but I did not believe it. Oh shit! Ah. No, no, no! I'm infected! Oh shit! That was one major hit. God damn it. Look at it.
Oh shit. Ooh, that's my bike.
God damn it.
Oh man. She is one tough cookie. Maybe shooting her in the head with a crossbow will help.
Oh fuck. If only I could hit. God damn it.
Girls. That's a cookie scout. How awesome is that?
Fantastic. Oh, that was not so fantastic. But oh, holy shit.
Really cool stuff. Yeah, so I've heard that they do roam around here because one of you actually had unpleasant surprise with her.
But actually, honestly, well,
I thought... You died to a schoolgirl. Well, okay, fair enough, if you say so. Whew, hunting rifle parts. Ah, that was something different. Right, scrap that. Scrap anti-cans. Actually, I can do that and take this. Thank you. And let's go in here. Holy shit, that was... insane. Those are zombies. One of those zombies. Oh, look at that. Shotgun shells. One of those zombies. UMA zombies. Oh, and the shirt. Fantastic. Now, medical scissors. I honestly do not need them. UMA zombies that you can have in 7 days tonight, actually. And that is really awesome. A blue tank top. I'm going to scrap that. Bandana. I'm going to scrap that. And this one. Yeah. We're gonna scrap that. Okay, fair enough. The army shirt I will keep. Tobacco seeds we definitely don't need. And I know that there is a safe over here. Fantastic. Holy shit, that girl gave me such a fright and chills and infection, of course. And unfortunately, I don't have any pills whatsoever. Well, we could hit the poppin' pills. On the other hand, I don't remember if... I have found any, literally any, medical things over there in you know what, drugstore, yeah, that's what I wanted to say, scrap that and take that, and one feather, okay, fair enough, we can scrap those, and we can scrap this, and I think we can scrap that. I should have made one bolt. Well, nevertheless, no. What is? Right, anything over here? Except for some trash, gunpowder. Well, thank you. There's the kitchen area, there's the toilet area. Maybe we'll find a antibiotic in here. Nope. We found a fork. I'm not gonna be making those fork knuckles, although the fork knuckles are really cool, and I do like weapons that you can have in this mod. Right, let's take that, let's use this. Can we actually make recipes, medical science? No. Yeah. What about kit, first aid kit? Can we make first aid kit and what is needed? Grain, alcohol, bandage and duct tape. Unfortunately, we don't have duct tape and we need to do it in the table. But look at the wrench that we have just found. Fantastic stuff. Now I need to do those wrenches, as I said before. Yeah, we're not going to be going over there. Because I am really interested in going in here and try... to find some more cool stuff. Yes, I do know that this is not a appropriate weapon, but it takes ages to switch between... Ooh, date seed. Well, now, thank you. I do have dates back home. And Magnus book. So switching between weapons really take like ages. Okay, I'm gonna scrap this one pipe and I'm gonna eat this. And munitions box. Let's hope that we'll find something cool over here. And we do still have a safe over here. Well, 5 shotgun slugs is not something that I'm keen on taking, but whatever, let's take it for now. We can scrap that. Drink that? What about drink? Do we need any drinks? Nope, now we don't. Okay, so we're gonna scrap that and scrap that. And thank you very, very much. Now, I remember back in the days I was hiding when I was not recording. I was hiding in one of those police stations. It was so much fun, actually. It really was. I secured it, and it was fun over here, and I had hot cocoa in the evenings. And for now, yeah. Okay, enough of my wobbling. Meat and egg, no thank you, they can spoil. And now for the big ass safe. And why I don't have any more room, I have absolutely no idea. But we'll check that one in just a second. Now, ooh, advanced crossbow. Holy shit, I never... What the hell? These are not... What? Okay, management problems. Scrap that one. I really don't need that. Those cloth. Dukes, I'm gonna take those. And now I do have a big problem. No, I don't. Fortunately, we can take that cash. With us iron, of course, we're gonna take. There was nothing in the cooler. At least nothing of major interest. Right, we have some trash, I believe, over here. I'm not too fast about the ladder, because if you remember, we have shitloads of it back home. Right. Oil we can take. Exploding. We know that, but this will increase our weapon smithing up to level 80. Which is always good. Weapon smithing. Yeah, it does increase our hunting and blah 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 skills. Any other skills? Hello. Oh, twins! Oh, fantastic. Really cool. More twins. Holy shit, there's loads of you. Okay, fair enough. See you later, guys. I'm GT at home. What the hell is going on? That just roaming horde going directly into the house over here. Okay. I'm not gonna be staying here and fight them, because it's getting a bit late for me, for my liking. So yeah, I will be going out of here and heading back home probably. I will just take a tour around the town, and if I find what do you call them, that shop with cool stuff. Oh man, I really do have a major hole in my head. Scrap that. What do you call it? Working stiff tools. God damn it, hardware store. Yes, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, so as I said, I'm gonna go around the town. If I won't find it, I will let you guys know later on, and probably we will see each other back home. Oh, look what I have. Whom I have found close to our base. There's our base over there. Hello. I hope that he's gonna give us another awesome tomahawk. Because honestly, I would... Honestly. Too much honesty, I guess. I really would like to have 600 tomahawk. That would be so dope to have. Oh, come on. Die already. So, I haven't found anything special on the way here. And... I don't know if you get the same feeling, but I think there's a lot less animals anywhere. I remember back in the day when I started this gameplay series, there was like shitloads of animals everywhere. Rhinos, hyenas, and so on and so on. And now, you can hardly find a rhino, and well, rhinos are pretty easy to find. At least I think so.
So yeah, I don't know what. Oh shit, you're too close. Way too close to my comfort. Poof. Oh shit. That was quick. That was relatively quick. Ah, I knew that we would find another awesome tomahawk. Right, so yeah, we are close to our base. Now, how did I get here? Well, actually, that was pretty easy. I just went all the way from the across to here. Found some houses on the way here. There was ostrich hotel and gas station and just a house, so nothing major. So yeah, we are home. Unfortunately, we are home. Well, fortunately, because we have survived another trip, which is always good. Now, probably I will have to feed my cows. And actually, we can go up there and check it out. If they survived, probably they don't have any more hay bale. Ah, they eat so much. Okay. How's everything doing over here? Everybody's looking just peachy. There is a cow. I wonder if they breed. I do know that pigs do breed. Oh, shit. Oh. Piss off, bull. Really, piss off. And as you can see, guys do like me. Now, they do come around when I come here. So let's check on... they still do have some food over here. So pigs do like me. Cows do like me. Look at that. She's just going after me. And the cow wants to have cow babies with me. No, thank you. No, thank you. But I thought that if you have... would you just... Yes. I will milk you. Just piss off. And the pig as well. The male pig. So I thought that these guys, the bull and the cow, will actually breed. So we can have small cattle babies. We do have small pigs, as you can see. They do mate. So that is cool. Holy shit, that cow is so happy to see me. Well, yeah. At least she's happy. Unlike the dog that I have. Not dog, but the cat that I have back home in real life. I mean, the Molly, the black Molly. That probably you might have seen in one of the thumbnails. Right. Oh, look at that. Potatoes have grown. Fantastic. We so need to do that. What do you call it? Bug repellent light up here, because this will help us a lot. And now let's go and check how is our farm on the other side doing. Okay, so the generator still runs, and how are you doing? Are you doing anything special? Well, we have shitloads of spoiled meat, so that is not good. We so need to take that. If you could just plant those corn, that would be dope, and pick everything that is ready. Unfortunately, nothing is ready. But as you can see, the bug repellent light seems to work pretty much as dope as hell. And actually didn't use too much gasoline. I am quite surprised. Right, the corn is growing. I need to refill some water over here. We might actually do that. So let's, you know, because that's a part of the gameplay, attending and doing all the hard work, shitty work actually, killing all rats around. But if you don't want to deal with the rats, just build your base on pillars like I did. Okay, so I'm gonna give you more of those. Can I actually do something with the spoiled food? Except for eating. You can use spoiled food to make fertilizer. Fantastic! Okay, so yeah. We might want to check it out, but I don't see any recipes. I don't see any recipes. Maybe over here? Let's check it out. Nope. Maybe over here? Nope. So maybe over here. This station. Nope. So fertilizer?
fertilizer. We can use human turd, we can use human turd, we can use rotting flesh and spoiled food. Okay, so we can do it. Oh, that's in the cement mixer. I guess that is yes. And the cement mixer, you can make fertilizer, but you need 10 for that and 15 nitrate. And of course, nitrate is always biggest. Biggest problem. And we have actually, look at that. Our meat that we had in here just spoiled today, I guess. And canned tomato did not. So that is cool. Now, did anything spoil it over here? No, the rabbit is doing in here just fine. So I'm gonna put those in here so that they do not spoil. And what's with those? What do I need to do with them? Do they need to be like directly at the sun? Turned to the sun or whatever? If you do have any information about that, please let me know in the comment section down below. Right, yo. Now, let me just pop one pill. Use, sort things out, put some stuff away. And actually, we did not do it in today's episode, but we'll do it in the next episode. I mean, electric bat, but probably I will just need electric bat. I will just need more copper, so I need to go and grab some more copper because barbed wire is not an issue. Copper is an issue. Lead battery is not an issue. The same goes with baseball bat and electric spear. We need shitloads more of the copper. Right, I think I have, yep, I have loads of batteries, so no biggie. So okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like, comment about the gameplay, subscribe to the channel if you're new and you like what you see, and I hope that we'll see each other in the next episode. So take it easy, have fun and happy gaming.